Morbius appeared first in The Amazing Spider-Man in 1971 and eventually evolved into an anti-hero. In the film version of Morbius, he's part of a much larger universe.
We haven't had anything this good since that thing in San Francisco.
The multiverse has officially opened. And there's all kinds of opportunities for villains to meet up.
Are you here to heal the world or destroy it?
I don't know.
Morbius.
See you in theaters.